Wait for us, fans. Please welcome the oldest college marching band in North Carolina, your Spirit of the Old Gold and Black. The Spirit of the Old Gold and Black always represents Wake Forest University with a passion and a wise explanation, and loyally supports the Demon Deacons with unparalleled pride and energy. Over the last few years, Wake Forest has become an innovator in the marching band community and is now sought after as an exhibition band across the South. The band is led on the field by drum majors Anthony Tate, Samantha Vesaw, and Tammy Wood. The color guard coordinator is Todd Russell. The director of percussion is Teddy Holcomb. The associate director of percussion is Matt Gondoni. Technical staff include Ron Payne and Tom Chapman. And the advisor to the Spirit of the Old Gold and Black is Barbara Troutwine. The associate director of bands is Philip Morgan, and the director of bands is Dr. Kevin Bowen.
Did I win? inspiring rendition of the William Tell Overture by Giacchino Rossini. Thank you for listening to 88.3 Public Radio. This station is made possible by your generous...
This is Stan Cotton with the Wake Forest ISV Sports Network. Now here's one of my favorites, Go Deeks!